And then I didn't know what to say back. And then he started screaming like this. Sounds at me. And it was like he was stuck in a loop.
Yeah, it was. That's really scary.
It was the most terrifying thing I've ever experienced. Absolutely.
I haven't seen him in like a week or something. But if I see him, I will let you know right
away. Please do. Because, I'm really worried about him.
I'm worried now, too. Absolutely. Yo, I'll hit you up if I see him.
Yo, Alan, what are you holding there, dude?
This homeless man won't leave, so I'm spraying him with dirty brown water.
Man, stop it, but buzz off, why don't you?
Hey, Alan, stop! Oh my gosh, you're Gwimbly!
I played your games as a little tadpole. I must have collected a million cans of cream corn in Gwimbly Free Gwimbly's Revenge.
Oh, cool. Rock on, brother. I wish this red thing appreciated me like you do. I hate this red thing. I spit on you.
Mr. Gwimbly, I'm sorry to see you're in such a bad spot. We're the Smiling Friends. We can help you.
I don't need your help. I'm doing my own thing now and I'm thriving. But I can do my iconic Gwimbly victory dance for only $5. I take Venmo.
No.
Well, I don't do my iconic victory dance for nothing. Okay, I guess just this once I can do it for nothing. Ew, ew, ew. Okay, I guess I can do it once more for nothing. Ew, ew, ew.